Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, December 30th, and we are having a blast at Stratton. 3 inches of snow last night, 9 inches yesterday, all day yesterday, but the wind is howling at Stratton, and we are going into the kitchen. So, as you can see, the snow is flying, and we're doing our best to skate against it and get out of the wind to get into the soup. So we've got 14 at the top, 24 at the base, but with these 30 mile and 50 mile an hour gusts, it's really doing havoc on us. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.